announcements for Thursday, April the 23rd. We're going to say the guardian angel prayer to start today.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits me here, ever this day be at my side, to light, to guard, to rule, and guide. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Hey, hey, United Students. Welcome to your announcements for April 23rd. It's still Spirit Week. Let's look over what we've done so far and what's yet to come. You've done a great job this Spirit Week with all the pictures and videos sent in so far. At the end of today's announcements, I'll play your Earth Day pictures. Today is Throwback Thursday. Dress up in an outfit from another decade and see if we can guess what it is. Happy birthday today. Go out to Lucas and Riley. Happy birthday, boys. And hopefully, Riley, you can 3D print a birthday cake for yourself today. Time for student submissions. What a great idea to start your own garden in the house. We got a bunch of pictures from Violet. She loves taking photographs of nature, and she's really good at it. Warning, don't blow dandelions on my lawn. All right, this is a unique submission from Matthew.
Alexa, play.
It's dedicated to doctors and nurses, which is awesome. It's a long song. I don't think I can play the whole thing, and it's a bit weird. I love sock puppets. Great job, Matthew. Keep up the good work. I actually have two real announcements today, which is rare. First, Zoom on Chromebooks using student accounts has been fixed. So if you've been using the workaround that I sent out, or if you've been avoiding using your Chromebooks for Zoom, you don't need to do that anymore. You can try to install Zoom and it will actually work. So that's great news. Also, if you have school library books, please think about putting them in a safe place. Of course, read them if you're reading them, but if you're not, put them in a safe place, because when we return to school, we're gonna want those back, and I'm worried that a few of them might get lost. And now it's time for your joke of the day. What kind of music do planets listen to? Neptunes. That's your cheesy, terrible joke of the day. Don't forget to check out our other YouTube videos online, including a 5 Minutes With interview today with Michelle Glonick, the Director of Evangelization and Catechesis for Catholic Schools. Also, there's a new story time with Mr. Burkowski, one of my personal favorites, The Lonely Wizard. We're going to end today with your submissions from Earth Day yesterday. You can also find this video on the school website. Have a safe and active day, and remember, Happy Easter, Christ is risen.
Dream that you did too, oh why?
high, well, I see trees of green and red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day.
What a wonderful world.